Hi guys, so I'm back with another video and today is Boxing Day, which means there are sales all over town and it's 8 a.m. in the morning. The sun has barely risen, but I'm tagging along with my friend since her brother is getting married and will be shopping for the bride. As there are a lot of sales going on today, we will be checking what's on sale and trying our best to get the best deals around. So stay tuned.
Thank you. these are the end products that we got from the Boxing Day sale. As you can see from this video that we ended up with top-notch products in amazing deals, some of them up to 50% off. And I think the bride is going to be really happy.
We are finally done with shopping. It took about 6 hours to get the whole bridal shopping done. It was crazy busy in some of the places and they had really good deals. MAC had good deals, NYX had good deals, Hudson Bay had good deals in some. We also ended up going to Bath and Body Works for lotion and moisturizer and they had really good deals. They had hand lotions starting from only $3.50 and Bath and Body Works really have amazing moisturizers and hand creams, lotions, perfect for skincare routine. We even went to Victoria's Secret for some sleepwear and they were very cheap. Surprisingly, they had everything about 50% off. I actually had a really busy and hectic day today. It was crazy busy. People are still coming in. The parking lots are filled right now. And as the time is going by, there are more people in the mall. It's actually getting crazier. The stock is getting finished as well. So I guess the Boxing Day did live up to its hype. I don't know if I'll be doing it next year, but I really did have an amazing time this year. So if you liked my video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and share my video. Let me know if you went out on Boxing Day. What did you shop for? Did you find any good deals? Where did you go and how was your experience? Till my next video, bye.